On Monday, we found out that New Zealand has delayed its elections because of a new coronavirus outbreak and that Japan's economy shrank at a record rate last quarter as the coronavirus pandemic slammed the consumption and trade of the nation. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Tuesday, we'll be eyeing the US building permits, Japan's trade balance, and we'll follow up on the UK-EU Brexit talks. Today, I'm looking at the Aussie yen pair, which is trying to break above the very strong resistance level of 76.60, as its attempt has failed over and over again since May of 2019. The new uptrend seems to be steamy enough that with just a little bit of positive risk event, it could finally set free. Once the break is confirmed, we could expect the pair to hike towards the 78% Fibonacci retracement level of 79.72. Do you think the pair can finally break out this week? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.